mark the International Yoga Day, Prime Minister Narendra Modi participates in an event in Dehradun where over 60,000 people performed yoga today. 21st June is the longest day of the year in the Northern Hemisphere and has special significance in many parts of the world. Prime Minister Narendra Modi had proposed this date to be International Yoga Day at the United Nations General Assembly 2014. The first International Day of Yoga was observed all over the world on 21st June 2015. Fourth International Yoga Day, observed across the world on 21st June, is dedicated to inner and outer well-being of human body. The International Day of Yoga aims to raise awareness worldwide of the many benefits of practicing yoga, a physical, mental, and spiritual practice. The word yoga originates from yuja, a Sanskrit word which means to join or to unite, symbolizing the union of body and consciousness. The theme for Yoga Day 2018 is Yoga for Peace. The other highlights of the day: Padma Bhushan Sadhguru Jaggi Vasudev visits the army personnel at the Siachen base camp. Sadhguru addresses soldiers on a range of issues, particularly the importance of yoga for health, well-being and inner balance at high altitudes. Guru Ramdev conducts a yoga session in Kota, Rajasthan at RC Ground.